un focus build in nothing less. Ora li tengo qui. I dare not trust, the sweetest friend, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. Yes, Lord Jesus. Shalom, shalom. Good morning, good morning. Oh, glory be to God, glory be to God. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Shalom. Beloved, good morning. Wherever you are, we pray that the love of God that surpasses every understanding has kept you, hallelujah, throughout the night. Oh, Pariko Sepe, if you are awake this morning and you just tune in, we come to you from Coventry, from the West Midland, United Kingdom. Wherever you are watching, beloved, just share the link, because this is 1 hour prayer. We believe on the power of prayer. We believe that when you pray, or when we pray, something happens. When we pray, something must happen. Christ alone is the cornerstone. The weak will be made strong. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. You know, when we go to bed in the night, we are laid down as dead. But something, someone is watching over us. Beloved, we should not forget that the purpose of the enemy is to oppress, suppress. So when you go to bed, that is the time that is coming to weaken you, not to wake up. But by the power of God, you are up this morning. Good morning, my brother. Good morning, good morning. Wherever you are watching, just say shalom. It's a power to get up in the morning, beloved. It's a grace of God. It's a mercy of God. Because the enemy doesn't want us to get up. Yes, Tase Gurabaseki. He prayed for us and our children and our grandchildren, hallelujah, at the sound of our voice. Yes, we will agree. We will agree. That's why we say this week our star must shine. The star of our family must shine. The star of your family must shine. Yes, we agree. This is the power of agreement. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Let us greet our community. Bonjour, 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 shalom. Buna dimineta. Hallelujah. Buna dimineta. Buenos dias. Let us pray that the Holy Spirit will wake up those that more that will be on this platform. If we don't pray, the enemy will continue to make them to be dreaming. Hey, Katabaroko. Father, Holy Spirit, we send you now, to the home of our beloved, to the home of our brethren, to the home of our brothers and sisters, to wake them up. Wake them up in the mighty name of Jesus. Wake them up. Wake my brother up. Hallelujah. Christina. May the Lord wake you up. Most of the time, yes, the internet doesn't connect in the morning. We pray for the release of the power of God. That will clear the airway. Hallelujah. May the airway be clear in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we're going to agree. We say the purpose of which we come, beloved, the purpose of which we come in your house is to pray for your family, is to pray for our nation, is to pray for our loved ones, to pray for our neighbors. Yes, Christina, God bless you. Buna diminuta. Hallelujah. I was praying that the Holy Spirit will quicken your spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Irome Maria. I don't know whether she's going to work. I don't. I'm praying that Maria will come on board. Because those are the partners. We need partners in prayer. We need partners in this platform. We need to partner with you, to agree with you, because the Bible says, if two agree, so if we are four, beloved, oh, God bless you, in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm not alone on this platform. I'm with Apostle Delphine, I'm Reverend Daniel, and then Apostle Delphine will come after me. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. Buenos dias, señorita, señora, amigo, familia. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. God bless you. Thank you, Jesus. Christ is the cornerstone. Christ is our cornerstone. That's why he promised us that our star must shine. Because his star have shined. His star shine. That's why Magis, the saw from the east. They say we have seen his star, and then we come to worship him. We see, oh, Palikusaka, thank you, Jesus. I say your star will shine. Our verses this week was in the book of Daniel. Daniel chapter 12, verse 3. Daniel 12, verse 3. He said, those who are wise will shine as bright as the sky, and those who turn many to righteousness will shine like stars forever. Hallelujah. They will shine like stars forever. When Buna Diminiatas, Christina, yes, we are greeting our Romanian community in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we're going to agree with Tassem. Don't forget, we're going to agree with Brother Tassem for his family, for all his family and his grandchildren, children and grandchildren, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes. He said, those who are wise, so we have to pray that we should be wise in the name of Jesus. Let me read the French version. The French version is very even powerful. It said, les gens intelligents rayonneront, that means we be shining. Yes, we be shining. Rayonneront. Les gens intelligents rayonneront de splendeur comme la voûte céleste. Après avoir montré aux autres comment être fidèles, ils brilleront pour toujours comme des étoiles. Alléluia. Ils brilleront pour toujours. Il sait forever, they will shine forever and ever. Alléluia. Because of what? Because of the, you will continue to shine. You will continue to shine. Your action. That's why the Bible says we should be the doers of the word. He said, those that will bring many to righteousness. Is it not evangelism? Is it not talking about evangelism here? That we should go out and win soul. That we should go out and impact life. We should go out and get the gospel to be known. In the mighty name of Jesus, that is the only way our star will shine, beloved. Your star will shine forever and ever when you bring many to righteousness. When we bring many to righteousness. Father, Lord, so our prayer this week is, say, Lord, help us, oh Lord Jesus, in our weakness, to bring many into righteousness. to bring sinners into holiness, to bring sick person into health, yes, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Pray that prayer. Lord, help me to be wise. Help me to be wise. Yes, he said, acquire knowledge. Knowledge will bring wisdom in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. But hallelujah. I want to take us this morning into the book of Revelation. The book of Revelation, chapter number 22, verse 16. Revelation 22:16, and then I read. I want to just pick up in this passage. Jesus said, "I am the bright morning star." When you read from Paul, he said, I, Jesus, have sent my angel to give you this message for the churches. I am both the source of David and the heir of his throne. I am the bright morning star. Hallelujah. Jesus said, wherever he is, he wants us to be. Whatever he have done, he wants us to do. So if he's the bright morning star, I can declare and decree that I am the bright morning star, whether the devil like it or not. I want to claim it, because there is a power of spoken word, beloved. There is a power of spoken word. The word that you speak bring life. The word that you speak, hallelujah, we create. A creative word. We have to use creative word as in the beginning, God said, let there be light. You see, from the beginning, God, the will of God is that darkness must flee. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Every darkness try to cover your star. That's why we pray against the Herodias spirit. Herod, the spirit of Herod, that want to kill that spirit. The stars that the margin saw from the east. I say your star will go far. Your star will cross boundaries. Your star will cross nations, continent, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. You have given birth to children. Where you have not reached, your children will go beyond. Yes, Maria, I was praying that the Holy Spirit should wake us up. Buenos dias, familia, in the mighty name of Jesus, because we are partners in this prayer. We are partners in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We have to come as a family to agree wherever our family is, being here in UK, being here in Spain, being here in India, being here in Africa, being here in Europe, being here in Australia, America. No, we have to send the word. Hallelujah. And agree together that our star will not be quenched. Good morning. Our star will not be quenched. Hallelujah. Our star will shine. Our star, I come to tell someone that is listening to my voice that your star will shine. Let your star shine. Let your star shine in the mighty name of Jesus. Your star will shine, beloved. Nothing will stop it. No frustration. Not divination. Not enchantment. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, that's what the enemy is all about. The enemy is about your star. The enemy is about our stars. The enemy doesn't want your children to do well in school. The enemy doesn't want your children to be healthy. Kaleko katabari. But my Bible says the will of God is for us to be in good health and to prosper. Yes, in the mighty name of Jesus, we have to. Our star must shine. Our star must shine. Your star will shine. Your star will shine in the mighty name of Jesus. Listen, Jesus said, I am the morning star. That's why we get up in the morning and Let the brightness, of your light, let the brightness of your light shine. That's why in French, he said, va scintiller, When you see, this Christmas light, it doesn't.
Glitters,
yeah,
mama.
Glitters, yes. It make it like this. Yes, your light will be doing this because you see a hand. You see the amber of the police, and on top of the car of the police. Everyone, whether you are driving, whether you are, the police is coming behind you. You will notice by his light. So that's how the enemy kaloko seke bikata will recognize you in the mighty name of Jesus, because your star will be doing glisters, yeah, mama. Glisters, yeah. Your star will be. That's why it say brillant, rayonner en français. It say les gens intelligents rayonneront. Après avoir montré aux autres comment être fidèles, ils brilleront, rayonner et briller. Alléluia, kalaboseke. Yes, the French one even break it down. Ici, rayonner, glistas, and then brilleront, kalabo, and shining star. You are a morning shining star. When you wake up in the morning, you say, I am a bright morning star. I am a bright morning star. Let my light shine. No darkness. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Yes, no darkness, beloved. No darkness. Let us go back again. Revelation chapter 2:28. Kalaboseke. He said, and I will give him the morning star. God said, he will give you the morning star. Kaleko, read that. We have to go through the Bible. The apostle said to us yesterday in the Bible study that when you know the word of God, prayer become easy. Prayer become easy because you just confess the word of God. You just remind God what he has said concerning you, concerning your family, concerning your children, concerning your husband, concerning your wife, concerning your job, concerning your well-being. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. Revelation chapter 2:28. He said, I will give you the morning star. Yes, because yes, Apocalypse 2:28. Yes, Christina. Paloko seke fara into neric. I will give you a morning star. Yes. Claim that, Lord, you promised to give me a morning star. You claim that, beloved. Claim it. I will give you a morning star. And I will also give you a morning star. Yes, it's your portion. It's my portion. It's the portion of our family. Yes, the enemy have failed. He will come. He will come with discouragement. That is his mission. But we are wise. That's why the Bible, we first of all read Daniel chapter 12. It said, those who are wise will shine. Those who are wise will shine. That means they will not cry. They will not mourn. They say mourn will last just for a night, but joy come in the morning. Mourning will last just for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Joys come in the morning. The Holy Spirit just dropped this song. Don't go and look for it to buy. Don't go and look for the CD. I have not produced it yet. Kalebo Koseke. He said, I will give you a morning star. Put your name there. Put your name there. Lord, you have promised to give me a morning star. You have promised to give me a morning star in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you for giving a morning star to all our viewers, all those that are up this morning, all those that have been connected. Share the link, beloved. Don't forget to share the link. Do the work of an evangelist. Where you cannot go, that click will go. Where you cannot go, that click will go. Click, click, click as I'm clicking. Click, share. Share it several times. Share it several times, because many of the people, they want to see it several times before they realize that, oh, what is this coming to my phone? What is this coming to my phone? What is this coming to my phone? And then they will connect, beloved. Share the link. Share the link in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, sir. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 6. 2 Corinthians 4, 6. It says, for God who said, hey, kalaboseke. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 6. Ye kalaba. Maria, put it there. Let me read it. Put it there. Let me read. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 6. God said that this is not my word. This is not the word of Apostle Delphi. This is not the word. It's from God himself, from the throne of grace, from the throne of grace, from the throne of grace. God said, beloved, for let light shine out of darkness. Let light shine out of darkness. Yes, ukalapo sekerebi. 2 Corinthians 4, 6. For God said, it's God that is saying, let, oh ye kasapa. It's the same one that said, let there be light. Let there be light. He's saying to you, let your light shine out of darkness. He knew that darkness will surround you, beloved. He knew that darkness will surround you. Darkness can be the problem you are going through. Darkness can be the circumstances you find yourself in. Darkness can be anything, beloved. Anything. This pandemic is darkness. All the whole world doesn't know what to do. They need light. They need you and I to pray. They need you and I to remind them the word of God. That darkness must surely disappear. Darkness will disappear because of what? When light comes, darkness will flee in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever darkened situation we find ourselves in, whatever darkened situation, hey Kalaba, our family, our children, brother Tassem, as we are praying, say yes, amen, say amen, say amen, say amen, in the mighty name of Jesus, because that darkness that is trying to hold all your family will disappear at the sound of our voice, at the agreement together, the darkness will flee, and surely, surely, goodness and mercy will follow you, beloved. The Lord will open your eyes to see greater things that He have in store for you, that He have in store for you. But first of all, He said, be wise. Be wise. Do the work of an evangelist. Bring many to righteousness. Remember, Daniel chapter 12, verse 3. Continue to meditate on that verse. It said, those who will bring many to righteousness, those who will bring many to righteousness, their star will shine forever. Their star will shine forever. Hallelujah. So there is no end. There is no end. There is no end of your shining. There, you see, sometimes when you don't pay your electricity, for most of us that charge it, that go to the shop and put £10 and put £20, and put four, when the £40 finish, your line will go off. When the money you have put finish, your light will go off, whether you like it or not, until you go back to the shop and put money. But this light that the Lord said, it will shine forever when you bring many to righteousness. That means the number of people that ikaraboseke, maybe you have got just 10. You win, one person is £10, two people is £20, four people. So the way you multiply to bring many, that's what the Bible says. When the Bible says something, Beloved, we have to understand the rhema. We have to ask the Holy Spirit to enter. He said, those who will bring many, their light will shine forever. Listen, their light will shine forever. That means I can see duplication here. I can see multiplication. Because of what? You bring one person. One person will bring one person. One person will bring one person. One person will bring more person. And finally, you will not know the end. You see, when we go into the Christendom, we see Kathleen Nkrumah that was gathering, that was doing evangelism, and he singled Benny Hinn and pray for Benny Hinn. From that one Benny Hinn have preached to millions. Benny Hinn have single one. And then you see the same thing with us, beloved. Our children have got churches. Our children have multiplied. That's why the Bible says, when you bring many to righteousness, your star will shine forever. Do you understand? Your star will shine forever because there is a multiplication in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for multiplication. I pray that you understand this verse. I pray that the Holy Spirit will put this verse into your subconscious, and then you start do the right thing, and then you start winning soul, and then you start bring many to righteousness in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Lord, we bless your name. John chapter 17 verse 17. Kilaka sokoreka taba leko kataba siki. Pray in tongues, pray in tongues, pray in tongues. In the mighty name of Jesus, glory be to God, glory be to God, glory be to God, beloved. I'm very excited, because the revelation, I didn't have it yesterday. The Lord is just dropping that the multiplication, duplication, duplicate yourself. That's what Jesus did. Jesus chose 12. Today, how many of us, how many Christians are there? How many are praising God? I saw last time a whole crowd were singing. I just told my wife, oh, you see, just for Jesus Christ, that all this gathering, for that one sacrifice he made, why are you not willing to make sacrifice? Why are you not willing to go out and win what that one soul, Parabosekere. Yes. Let us go to Iona 17:17. Yeah. My daughter Christina is reminding me. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. I'm very excited this morning. Tika saporeka. He said, for us to shine, we need to be sanctified. You see? For us to shine, God has prepared everything, beloved. God has prepared everything. He has prepared everything for us to shine. John 17:17. For us to shine, we need to be sanctified. That's why the Bible said, sanctify them in the truth. Your word is truth. Sanctify them with the truth, in the truth. Sanctify them in the truth. Because your word is true. It's truth. Your word is truth. Yes, Christina. Tribuiza Yesisa Adus Soufflete. Yes, Tribuiza Yesisa Adusi Soufflete. Kaleboko Seke Sapoli Kasapa Adus. Adoucis soufflete. Yes, Maria. Revelation 17:17. It says, sanctify them by your word. For your word, the word of God is true. The word of God will cleanse us. The word of God will polish us. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray this morning that the word of God we polish you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. We got Lebuseki. In the mighty name of Jesus. Before Apostle come, beloved, let me give you one verse. I'm very excited this morning because your light will shine. Yes. I can see somebody star. Because of what, beloved? I'm planting seed. I'm planting seed in your subconscious, and I know that that seed will produce, will multiply. That seed will multiply. You will go out and share this with your colleague, and share this with your workmate, and share this with your friend, with your family. That's how my star will continue to shine. Yes, I know the secret now. I got the secret, beloved. I got the secret, and you got the secret. You that are listening, you that have been connected to, your star will shine. Your star will shine. Just multiply to bring many to righteousness. Hey, Kalaboseki, to bring many to righteousness, to sanctify yourself. It says, sanctify them by your word. Let the word of God sanctify us, purify us, purge us of all infiltriness, all sin, all sickness, in the mighty name of Jesus. Mark chapter 9, verse 23. Mark chapter 9. I hope you have a prayer book. By now, since we have started this prayer, it's about 130 days now, or 100 and more. You may be having a lot of books. Like Pastor have a lot of books. I don't know how many books I have since we have started this prayer. You must have it, so that every verse, you write it down, and then after we go off air, you now meditate, beloved. That's how you will grow in your prayer life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Mark chapter number 9, verse 23, is still our master, it's still Jesus that is speaking. Jesus said, if you can, my brother, my sister, say I can. He said, if you can, all things are possible for one who believes. If you can, Jesus is saying, if you can, all things are possible for one who believes. All things. Why people come to this platform today and tomorrow they don't come again? Because they don't believe on themselves, on the word of God. That is proving that they don't believe. Because Jesus said, pray always. Oh yes, Lord Jesus. Let us say, agree together. Yes, we can. Obama used this verse. I believe that is this verse he used for his campaign. And this verse took him to the White House. This verse alone took him to the White House. Not warehouse. White House. He ruled the world. With this verse, we make you to rule the world. This verse will make you to rule over your enemies. This verse will make you to rule over sickness. Because you say, yes, I can. Yes, I can. Even in that sick bed, say, yes, I can. You are listening to me from the hospital. You are listening to me from the prison door. Just say, yes, I can. And the Lord will change that situation around. And the Lord will change your morning into dancing. The Lord will change your morning into dancing. Yes, we can. Yes, we can, Maria. Yes, we can, Christina. Yes, we can, Apostle Delphine. Yes, we can, Pastor Daniel. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. All things are possible. All things are possible. I come to tell you, all things are possible. That job you are looking for, all things are possible. That health you are looking for, all things are possible. In the mighty name of Jesus, your star will shine. Que ton étoile brille. Que ton étoile brille. Que ton étoile brille. Put that, let me read it. Let your star to shine. Let your star shine. Let your star shine. Put it. Da puntem. Voy réussi. Yes. Voy réussi. We're going to succeed. Voy réussi. Yes, I can, Maria. Yes, I can. Oh, Lord. Yes, we can. God bless you. I will see you again by the grace of God. Remain faithful. Remain faithful. Yes. Totulexte kuputinta. Tinta. Totu este ku Putinta, putinta, putinta. Amen, 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 amen. Apostle is ready. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. I gave you a lot of verses this morning. May God bless you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We are blessed. We are blessed. Hallelujah. Be up this morning. You are blessed, beloved. You are blessed. Hallelujah. It's not given to anyone. I just want to appreciate Maria Christina. We are partner in this. We are partner adventure. In this platform, in this adventure. You need to know that it's not given to anyone. It's not given to anybody. Hallelujah. We need to know what God wants us to do. Hallelujah. I'm Apostle Delphine, and this is the Fountain of Agape Mission Center on air. Intercession, 1 hour intercession, praying for our life, for our family, our city, our ministry, your business, your job, my job, my business. We are coming together to intercede. Hallelujah. As I said, I just want to appreciate you. Hallelujah. Christina, thanking Maria, God, thanking God for your life. And those that are brother Tassin that just joined also this group. It was the first to connect. Hallelujah. I just want to appreciate you because it's not given to anyone. It's by the grace of God. I'm telling you, it's the grace of God. So persistent discipline. It's a skill. It is a skill. Hallelujah. It's a skill. And when we are not disciplined with our prayer life, God cannot count on us. He cannot. So when we are disciplined, God is looking for discipline and persistent and focused and determined people that it can count on them, that will not put him to shame. So this platform is this a training ground for you and I. Hallelujah. So I just want to thank God for your life. Thank God for the life of the pastor that is taking us through powerful, powerful time every morning. God is revealing to him. So when you are up and you grab it, you grab it. And that's why many people will be looking at you shining. They'll say, but we are in the same ministry. Why are you shining? Why are you having men? But because they don't want to pay the price. They don't want to sacrifice 1 hour early. They don't want to. They want to sacrifice. They want to sleep. They want to enjoy. Please, their friends. But when you and I are up, as God has destined this ministry, this church, for his own time to pray, beloved, clap for yourself. I just give you chapeau. I say, yes, you are that soldiers of God. I salute you. You are that soldiers of God, because when I'm running, the one that is following me, you must be strong. You must have the stability. Say, yes, when mama is going, I'm going as well. Hallelujah. And then the anointing will be transferred. The anointing of the pastor will be transferred, beloved. Let's pray. Say, Lord, I want to be focused. I want to be determined. I want my dream to come to pass. I want my star to shine everywhere I go. Whatever I'm doing, I want my star to shine. As you said, Lord, those that are spreading the good news, hallelujah, their star will shine forever. It didn't say for some period of time. Read the Bible, read it in Daniel chapter 12 verse 3. It says your star will shine forever. It means as much as long as you continue to put the word of God in practice, as long as you continue to spread the word of God, to be focused, to be persistent, to be determined, as long as we continue, it says our star will shine forever. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Yes, glory be to God. As long as we continue to do what God has asked us. Listen, when Jesus was born, there is no passage in the Bible that have shown me that Jesus stopped for 1 minute without doing the work of God. That's why I'm so challenged. I am so, just that one verse that he said every morning, early in the morning, he was up for 33 years that he was on earth. He did not stop for 1 minute not to do the work of his father. Just that verse challenged my spirit. I said, what if Jesus can, he has done it all for you and I. And the Bible says his star was shining. The manger, they were seeing his star. Wherever they were, very far, they saw his star. And they were looking for him. And they came, beloved, I prophesied to your life this morning that whatever you were, what wherever you are, in your bedroom, they will look for you. They will look for me. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, they will look, because our star will not be dim. Our star will be glittering. Hallelujah. Just look, when December is coming, that's when people know that they can put the star, they can put the light of the star to glitter. And when December is off, they will remove everything. Beloved, let him not be our portion. Let him not be our portion. That our portion is a star. It is a December star. No, it is not a December. It is every day. Every day star must shine in the name of Jesus. The Bible says as long as they will continue to do the work of God, their star will shine forever. Forever, forever, in the name of Jesus. So therefore, I'm praying that, Lord, let nothing hold my star not be to shine. Hallelujah. Pray that prayer. When we confess it, when we believe it, when we believe it, it will happen to us. Hallelujah. It must surely happen. Hallelujah. We will carry this star. The star will shine in Romania. The star, we see Maria came here in this Coventry. There were many cities that Maria could have gone, but she came to Coventry. There were many city that Christina wanted to stop in London, but the Holy Spirit directed her in Coventry. There were many cities that I could have stayed, but directed me in Coventry, because he wants us to be connected together as we are connecting to do his work. My God, my God, my God, many people are in this platform. Many people are watching us. Beloved, I pray that our star will not just shine momentarily, just not just for a moment, not temporarily. This star will shine forever. Hallelujah. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus, Reka Sanda, Reya Baba, Roboko Soko Ramasanda, that my star, the star of my spiritual children, Christina Maria, that star will shine forever. Whosoever is watching us at this week, is star, that our star will shine. My God, my God, I am praying that our star will shine forever. And not today, tomorrow it doesn't shine. No, hallelujah. The power of God, it will never dim. The power of God will hit us in the name of Jesus Christ. Say hallelujah. Say many of them. And they that be wise. Listen, in that Daniel chapter, I'm reading from King James Version. He said, and they that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament. You know, the firmament is what God said, the firmament. He created heaven and earth. Hallelujah. And they that turn many to righteousness as the stars. Hallelujah, as the stars forever and ever. Hallelujah, forever and ever. The purpose of God, the plan of God, the thing why God created us is not for us to be temporal Christian. He wants our star to shine so that we can make the star to shine for other people forever and ever. Forever and ever. So therefore, I pray this morning that our star, your star, my star, will shine forever and ever. That God will anoint us to bring many, many into righteousness. Many to righteousness. Many to righteousness. They also will become the star. Their stars also will shine forever and ever. This morning, hallelujah, we are praying that God will open our eyes to see the purpose of what he has, hallelujah, he has called us. Hallelujah. When we don't know the purpose, when we don't know the purpose why God has called us and brought us into in the life, we will neglect our calling. We will neglect our gift. We will neglect a lot of things. I pray that it will not be our portion. It will not be our portion this morning in the name of Jesus. Beloved, be strong. Be encouraged. Hallelujah. The Bible says in the book of Psalm 119 verse 49 to 50, the Lord say, remember me. Bring my word into remembrance. Bring my word into remembrance. I always say so. We cannot remember God for what we have not done. My God, we cannot go to God and begin to pray. God, give me, but we have not done nothing. Hallelujah, to please his heart. He said, bring my word to remember. So you and I, Lord, we are remembering you, that we are up every 5 a.m. with our Lord as a team, as a intercessor, praying for our city. Lord, whatever may be our need, pray that prayer. Whatever may be the desire, our deep, deep, deep desire, King of glory, you will accomplish it in the name of Jesus. Say, put me in remembrance, meaning that bring your cause, bring what you have done to me. So let me see it, if it is according to my will. That's what the verses mean. So therefore, our star, what do we want our star to shine? Why are we insisting? Why are we praying that our star will shine? Because we want to take this gospel all over the world, to the intimate part. We want to take this gospel to Spain. We want to take... Listen. I'm getting it now. Maria speak Spanish, English, and French now. My God. And then Christina speaks Romania, English. Hallelujah. And then, you see, what God wants to do to us, he wants us to plant churches in those places. He wants us to go to those places and make the star of people that has been darkened to shine. So therefore, my prayer for you this morning is that, Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah, I began move forward. Let me begin to move forward. My sekere, my saka. Pray that prayer that, Lord, I'm moving forward towards the purpose of which you have called me. I am moving forward towards the purpose of which you are coming. Hallelujah. Lord, empower me. Lord, anoint me in the name of Jesus. Let my feet be anointed, Father, to go and preach righteousness to others in the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer, beloved. Pray that prayer. Pray that prayer. Hallelujah. That you are moving forward. You are moving forward towards the purpose of it. That's why, don't you know? Why are you up? Ask yourself, why am I up? Why am I up? Hallelujah. Because you are moving forward towards the purpose of which God has called you. You need to be empowered. We need the anointing of God. We need to be empowered. We need to be determined, as Jesus Christ was moving forward towards the goal, towards the purpose that God called him, that his Father called him. He did not, he was not moving backwards. Today he was not praying, and tomorrow he didn't pray, and the next day he come and pray, and the next day he come. No, he was not doing like that, beloved. I pray that anointing of determination, anointing of discipline will be transferred to you, will be transferred to me. The anointing that was upon the life of Jesus, when you receive me, I will come and live in you, beloved. I'm coming to live in you, and your life will never, never be the same again. So you are moving forward towards the purpose of which God has called you. You are moving forward. You are moving forward. You are moving. Yes, be empowered. Hallelujah. Yes, may the Lord empower us, Maria. May him empower us. You see, God, your star is shining. Your star is shining, my God. Your star is shining. Hallelujah. The gift that God has given us, hallelujah, it's not for us. It's for us to communicate it. If you don't have it, you will not give anything. Hallelujah. No doubt. If we don't have, he said, a blind man cannot lead a blind man. Both of them will fall into a pit massacre. That's what the Bible says. He said, a blind man cannot lead a blind man. Hallelujah. Both will fall into the pit. So therefore, when our star is shining, we are going to lead many to righteousness. We are going to lead because we know the purpose of which the Lord has called us. So therefore, I pray this morning in the name of Jesus Christ that you will not remain one place. Your spiritual life will grow. Your prayer life will grow. In the name of Jesus, you will impact your generation. I will impact my generation. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are going to impact our generation. We are going to be world changers, beloved. We are going to be world changers. In the name of Jesus Christ, we come against the spirit of lukewarmness. We come against the spirit of prayerlessness. We come against the spirit of lack of purpose, lack of focus, lack of determination. We come against that demon that is putting others. We come against it in our life. In the name of Jesus, we come against it, and now we began to lose the power of God. lose the anointing of God upon your life, upon my life, upon the life of our beloved one. In the name of Jesus, lose the anointing of God. Hallelujah. That the unction of God will be our portion. This morning, the name of, before our light will shine, before our star will shine, we have to be obedient. We pray for the spirit of obedience. Yes, we pray for the spirit of humility, the spirit of humbleness, the spirit of respect. Hallelujah. Respecting the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, knowing that God has called us for a purpose. So I'm not going to disappoint my God. I'm not going to bring a shame to my God. I'm not going to bring shame to God. Pray that prayer that I'm not going to bring shame to my Lord. I'm not going to bring shame to my Lord. I'm going to be, hallelujah, what he wants me to be. Hallelujah. God says he has a good plan for us. He has got a good plan for you and I. Plan to prosper us, not to harm us. Have you heard about this message? Have you heard about it? God is saying to us that he has got a good plan. Hallelujah. Make a pause and stop. That, Lord, why is this plan not fulfilling in my life? Because we are not taking this star to bring people to righteousness. Hallelujah. We are not going out to bring people to righteousness. Hallelujah. Because we don't know who we are going to meet tomorrow. Listen, we went out 2 years ago. We brought someone, we were preaching. We brought that guy to righteousness. Now he is in Botswana. Any of his problem, any of his issue concerning his family, his life, his workplace, he will call us. He will make us to know, and we pray for him, and we are giving him encouragement because his star is saying, Mama, I'm waiting for you people. And he is, you see how the star, your star is gonna shine. You don't know someone that you have brought to Christ in Coventry. It may be in America. Look at Ben, he's in America. Hallelujah. Sam, Sam is in Australia. My God, my God, my God, my God, my God. Tell me, the star that is shining, my God, will not be limited on in Coventry. No, it's not going to be limited on. That's why the Lord said, I have got a good plan for you. A plan to prosper you, not to harm you. A plan to bring you to an expected end. He said, are you not seeing? I am the God that made you. I am the God that will deliver you. I will not remember. Yes, God has got a good plan for you and I. He has got a good plan for us. Say, Lord, pray this prayer. Father, let all the plan that you have got for me, hallelujah, come to pass where I'm alive. In the name of Jesus Christ, he said he has got a good plan. Plan to prosper us. Plan not to harm us. He has got a good plan. Hallelujah. Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 8-11. He said, I have got a good plan. Hallelujah. Jeremiah 29, verse 11. Say, Lord, hallelujah, the plan that you have got for me, that plan will not be stopped on this way. That plan will never stop on this way. I pray that plan, your plan, the plan of the Lord, is not your plan. It is God's plan, my love, my God. It is God's plan towards me, my God. The plan of God towards you tomorrow, it is a good plan, my God, but he wants us to step. You will not be sleeping and you say, God, I want the plan of God. No, he will not even listen to you, because what are you doing to marry the plans that God has? What am I doing to marry the plans that God has for me? Hallelujah. That is what we need to ask. What am I doing to bring, hallelujah, you know, when God told Hezekiah, God told him, turned Isaiah to Hezekiah, that go and tell him that he will die. The sickness will kill him. That is not gonna, it's not gonna survive. He's gonna die. When Isaiah went to tell King Hezekiah that this is what the Lord told me to come and tell you, beloved. And God, Hezekiah turned his face to the wall. He began to remember God, his word. He said, God, this is what I have done in this kingdom. I have brought so many people to righteousness. I have built the kingdom. I have done this. I have done that. God said, what? This is what you have done. You think God did not know what he has done? God knew what Hezekiah was doing. But then he wanted to see what Hezekiah would remind him his word. Beloved, what do we want God to bless? Why? What is the reason that we want God to bless us? Is it for our purpose? Is it to proud? Is it to show people that God has blessed me with money? And so I want to show people. No. God wants wants us to be blessed, to bring people to God. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hallelujah. Ezekiah turned and said, Lord, I am remembering you. Maybe you have forgotten. This is what I have done. I have brought too many people to righteousness. I have built your kingdom. I have destroyed all the altars of Baal. I have destroyed, I have built your altars. I have been praying day and night so that your people will come to God. Hallelujah. To know you. This is what I've been doing for the past years that I've been a king. And then God said, what? I'm going to add you 10 more years. My God, my God. God is faithful. Because the star of Ezekiah was darkened. And when he remembered God, the star shine. My God, I pray this morning in the name of Jesus. In any way that the enemy want to use your negative way, your ignorance way, you want to use your discouragement, in any way that the enemy want to use the way, the ignorance way, hallelujah, to make things not happening. This morning, I reverse it. In the name of Jesus, I reverse every bad thing to be good for you this morning. In the name of Jesus, I reverse every opportunity, every unfortunate thing to be opportunity, every test to be a message to you this morning. I reverse it in the name of Jesus. Every test, every persecution that you are going through, I reverse it to be what? A message in the name of Jesus. Breakthrough will come your way as we are persistent, obedient to do this thing of hallelujah, to do the work of the kingdom, the Lord. That's why I'm always happy when I am in the platform praying, when I'm walking, he's just talking to God, calling, just be, I'm discussing with him when I'm even cooking, I'm discussing with God when I'm even having my shower, I'm discussing with him, talking to him when I'm even putting my dress. Let this attitude be, hallelujah, in us, the attitude that was in Jesus. Christ Jesus Christ, hallelujah, that we'll be talking to God even when we are cooking, even when we are sleeping, even when we are bathing. God must be our friend. My God, hallelujah. Mendez Maria is putting fire. The fire of God will be unquenchable. Our star will be unquenchable. It will shine all over. It will shine all over, beloved. That woman, Anna, in the book of Luke chapter 2, the husband died when she was still very young. She carried her baggage, she carried her luggage, and she went and stayed in the temple. And she was in the temple, and the Lord revealed to her that she's going to see Jesus Christ. She will see Jesus before she died. Hallelujah, beloved. It is a great privilege to be in this platform of prayer. I'm telling you, God will reveal things to you that you will never have any clue. Hallelujah. God revealed to Anna that she will see. She didn't even care that she's going to get married and have children as other are running, getting married, having children. No. She was just focused to be in the house of God. She was just focused to be in the temple, beloved. Focused to be in the temple of God. And God revealed to her that, Anna, you will see the Messiah before you pass away. And when they brought Jesus Christ, hallelujah, to present Jesus, Anna prophesied, Zachariah prophesied, in the name of Jesus, I prophesy in your life this morning that all the plans that God has of you, you will not die without accomplishing. You will not die, I will not die, in the name of Jesus Christ. The plan of God in our life, you will fulfill it. I will fulfill it in the name of Jesus Christ. God, I will fulfill it. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. That's why every day I'm reminding God. Hallelujah. I say, Lord, you brought me into this country to serve you. You positioned me here to serve you. Lord, empower me. Lord, let your grace be upon us in the name of Jesus. Put us on the way of those that really need you. Those that want transformation. Those that want to see your glory. Put us, that's why the Lord always bring the right people. Hallelujah. He can bring many, but I can see the right people, the right one that God wants to transform. My God, that they will be our legacy. Masakara Maseke. The legacy that God wants is to bring people to righteousness. Your star is not shining in vain, beloved. Your star is shining so that glory will be to God. The glory will go back to God. In the name of Jesus, wisdom, he said, those that are wise. I pray for divine wisdom upon us, upon your life, in the name of Jesus. Divine wisdom Divine wisdom began to move forward, began to move forward. Hallelujah. Mary was always in the presence of God. Hallelujah. And then the Bible prophesied, Isaiah prophesied that a virgin, they didn't say Mary, they say a virgin. A virgin shall conceive. They never pronounce a name. There were many virgins in Israel. Why Mary alone? Why Mary? Because she positioned herself. Hallelujah. I pray this morning that your blessing will not bypass you. Because we have positioned ourselves in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Your destiny helper will follow you, will pursue you. Hallelujah. With your blessing in the name of Jesus Christ. Mary positioned herself. And then Angel Gabriel came and said, oh, that Mary, you are blessed. Hallelujah. I said to you this morning, you are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. You shall conceive many spiritual sons and daughters in the name of Jesus. We shall conceive it. We were going to conceive and bring birth to many spiritual sons and daughters. Listen, the Bible says, as Zion travail, as Zion began to pray, it will bring forth children, beloved. Our prayer every morning, we are opening the heavens of Coventry. Hallelujah. The prayers is bringing down the blessing of God in this Coventry. The atmosphere is being opened. The star is shining. Your star is shining in the name of Jesus Christ. So when you stand in front of someone, it will not run away. It will just bow because we are carriers of Jesus. We are carriers of the Holy Spirit. The name of Jesus is written in our forehead. Father, I pray that we are going to mark our generation. Those that are faithful in this platform, Papa, Papa, we are praying. Hallelujah. Faithfulness is not today, tomorrow you are not there. Makara, ina, baka, seke. 1 week you are there, another week. No, it's not that. It's not faithfulness. That is just massacre. It's just non-charity. I don't know how I can place that kind of people. I don't know where to place them. Hallelujah. I don't even know how to place them because I cannot. My God, Lord, I am praying that you, my Lord, you that are faithful, our faithful partner in prayer, we are praying for you, me and Papa, every day. Our faithful partners in prayer in this platform, we are praying for the anointing. Jesus said, the anointing of God is upon me. Hallelujah. Many are watching all over. Hallelujah. In Istanbul, everywhere, they are faithful partners. So we are praying in the name of Jesus that you will increase in your understanding. You will increase in your prayer life. You will increase in everything. All things. Nothing is impossible to God, beloved. You will have what you did not expect. God will surprise you before December. Write it down. I'm saying by the pushing by the power of the Holy Spirit. I said the Lord will surprise us before December. It will surprise us. I'm believing it. I know that it's going to surprise you before December. In the mighty name of Jesus, it will vindicate us. It will vindicate us. It will vindicate our case. In the mighty, any accusers, anyone that wants to accuse us, hallelujah, the blood of Jesus wipe it off. That's why we are praying for Coventry. We are praying for our family. We are praying for our husband. We are praying for our children. We are praying for everyone, hallelujah, that we know our relationship, those that the Lord have touched in the name of Jesus Christ in this time of COVID-19. We are praying that may the Lord hands, hallelujah, extend and heal them, those that are in the hospital. My God, we are praying that may the power of the word hit them and heal them totally in the hospital in the name of Jesus Christ. So therefore, we are calling those things that are not as if they were. Call those things. God created the heaven and earth. He didn't have nothing, no raw material, nothing. But just by his word, he spoke his word. He just spoke his word. I don't know what is the desire of your heart. I don't know. You don't know what is the desire of my heart. You don't know what is the desire of the heart of the man of God. We don't know what is the desire. So therefore, I'm praying this morning that the deep, deep desire of your heart. That's why King David said, why should I hide in your, where should I hide in your presence? Where? Whatever thing, even though I'm under the water, you know me. Where I am, you know me. So we cannot hide. Before anything happened to us, God already knows. He knows. He knows everything. He knows. So therefore, today, we are praying that may the Lord reward your deep, deep desire. May the Lord reward your faithfulness. May the Lord reward, hallelujah, your humbleness, your respect. May he give you the deep, deep, deep desire of your heart. Hallelujah. What you didn't even know, may God give it to you. May God recompense you in the name of Jesus Christ. May the Lord use us to reach out many that wants to come to him in the name of Jesus Christ. Glory be to God. Thank you, King of Glory. Hallelujah. I bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the name. Thank God. He said, when we agree, hallelujah, we are praying for young people. There are many young people outside there. The Bible says the youth shall run with a vision. There are many that the enemy has caged them not to know God, not to even have the love, the desire to know God. And that meanwhile, God talk about the youth, that the youth shall run with a vision. But many of them don't even know the purpose of their life. Many have been born in the Lord, but when they began to grow up, they began to neglect. That's the devil. The devil wants to deviate them. So we are bringing, we are calling our youth back to Christ. We are calling them back to Christ. We have youth children, we are calling them back to Christ. We are praying that the zeal of the house of God will consume them. Alamaseke. The zeal of the house of God will consume them in the name of Jesus Christ. The power of God will consume them in the name of Jesus Christ. We are praying that God will use our youth, hallelujah, for the purpose, for the plan He's got for them in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, thank you, Father. The children that God is bringing to this ministry, we are praying, hallelujah, we are using them. Daniel, Stefan, hallelujah, Heavenly, Delphine, hallelujah, Marilo, we are using all our children as a point of contact, hallelujah, that they're going to grow in wisdom, they will grow in wisdom, in understanding, in knowledge, hallelujah. The children of Maria in Spain, we are using them. Those are my evangelists, hallelujah. As I go to Spain to plant church, those are my evangelists. They're going to be in the ministry in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The family of Christina in Romania, they are evangelists. My God, we are going far. So we are praying that God may anoint us. God will give, protect us. The mighty hands of God will be upon us. The protection of God will be upon us. The blood of Jesus will cover us. In the name of Jesus, the devil will not see any of our family. He will not see any of our children. In the name of Jesus, we mark our children, our family, mark them, mark the kids, mark them with the blood of Jesus, mark them, put the cross of their phone and mark them with the blood of Jesus as they are going out and they are coming in. COVID-19, we never see them in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, thank you. Thank you for connecting. Tomorrow morning again, we are on and we pray, and it's our prayer also in the evening. We are praying that God will give us the grace, God will empower us in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Thank you. Thank you very much. If you are there for your first time, we pray that, hallelujah, that the power of God, that you confess with your mouth and believe in your heart, and then what will happen, you will receive Jesus Christ, you will make peace with him, and then you come in this great family. You'll be in this great family, the family of God that is all over the world. I'm not talking about the church, I'm talking about the family. When you confess Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior, you receive him in your heart, say, Lord, come and be my Savior, be my Lord and my Savior, use me for the purpose of which you have said, you will include yourself in this great family, and then now you become a child of God, hallelujah, and God will follow you up and God will bless you as we do. Yes, bye bye. God bless you. Thank you very much. May the Lord keep us and guide us. Hallelujah. Let us stay in contact. God bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. Love you. Bye bye. Bye bye.